Let's talk about the word crazy. Yeah. To explain the weird spots on my face, it's not a disease, don't worry. It's a costume. I'm going to a costume party later. Do you remember when it was okay to say the word gay as a derogatory term? Then do you remember when it wasn't okay to say the word gay as a derogatory term? Then do you remember when gay people were allotted equal rights and can now get married? Then do you remember when it was okay to say retarded and then it wasn't, and now we have mentally handicapped models? Don't know if you knew that, but that's true. Well, right now it is completely okay to call something crazy as though that's a bad thing. My thought is that crazy is going to be the next word that is not okay to say anymore. Actually, to be more accurate, it's my hope that crazy is the next word that's not okay to say. I'm not always on board with political correctness, but in this case, the more we call out people on being hateful towards a thing that should not be hated, the more we start to eliminate that stigma and start to accept that mental illness is just a thing. Not a bad thing, just a thing. So I'm really hoping that the acceptance of mental illness is the next social justice movement, and I hope it starts to pick up speed because I just don't think it's right to, dismiss people or hate people or just see people in a negative light just because they have a mental illness. Mental illness was never a choice. It's just something either you're born with or that you live with, or both. All right. Thank you for watching my vlog. I love that you're doing this. I love that I'm doing this. I love that we're doing it together. So comment, like, subscribe, share it, do it all. I'll see you next week. All right.